Kaplan turbine. In this video, we will discuss about the working of Kaplan turbine. Let us see the 3D model of the Kaplan turbine. Now, see the main components of the Kaplan turbine are gate, water flow, pressure tunnel. A gate is used to regulate or control the flow of water from the dam. Pressure tunnel is a passage that carries water from the reservoir to the surge tank. A surge tank is a small reservoir or tank in which the water level rises or falls due to sudden changes in pressure. Penstock. Penstock pipe is used to bring water from the dam to the hydraulic turbine. Penstock, casing, shaft, generator, draft tube, guide blades. Water from the reservoir enters to the turbine through penstock and casing. Guide vanes allow the water to strike the vanes fixed on the runner without shock at inlet. Guide vanes can be altered so that amount of water striking the runner can be varied. Kinetic energy of water is converted to rotational energy by turbine blades. Blades are adjusted automatically to avoid shock when the water strikes the vanes. Rotational energy of turbine shaft, which is coupled with rotor, is used for generating electricity. Hub, vanes.
Water is discharged to tail race from turbine through draft tube.